Now, in math, you learned that the surface area is the total area around the figure or the cube, right? And the volume is the amount of space that is inside the cubes. For the smaller cube, it has a large surface area to volume ratio. And then for the large cube, it has a small surface area to volume ratio. What am I saying? I'm saying that we can use this analogy to explain the need for transport systems in multicellular organisms, right? For the small cube that I said had a large surface area to volume ratio, it means that for unicellular organisms, simple diffusion can get substances across the cell to where it is needed, right? But for larger organisms, multicellular organisms, say we're using diffusion, right? It's gonna take so long for substances to get into the cell. The organs and the tissues and the cells are too far from their external environment. That is why multicellular organisms need a transport system.